Introduction. Sports have always been a significant part of human culture, uniting people of all backgrounds in a shared love for the game. They are a universal language, a common denominator, and they often reflect a country's culture, tradition, and identity. While some sports are globally popular, others may be favored in specific countries. Here are the top 10 most popular sports in different countries. 1. Football, soccer, Brazil, Spain, England. Football, also known as soccer in some countries, is arguably the most popular sport worldwide. In countries like Brazil, Spain, and England, football is not just a sport, it's a way of life. The passion for football in these countries is unmatched, with intense local and national leagues. 2. Cricket, India, Pakistan, Australia. Cricket is a sport that commands a massive following in countries like India, Pakistan, and Australia. In India and Pakistan, cricket is more than just a game. It's an integral part of their culture and identity. Australia also has a rich history in cricket, consistently being at the top in international competitions. 3. Basketball, USA, Philippines. Basketball is incredibly popular in the USA, with the NBA being one of the major sports leagues in the country. The sport is also loved in the Philippines, where it is played in both urban and rural areas, by people of all ages. 4. Rugby, New Zealand, South Africa. Rugby is a sport that holds a special place in the hearts of people in New Zealand and South Africa. Both countries have a strong rugby culture and have been successful on the international stage. 5. Ice hockey, Canada, Russia. In countries like Canada and Russia, where the climate is conducive to winter sports, ice hockey is a major sport. Both countries have a rich history in the sport and are considered powerhouses in international competitions. 6. Baseball, Japan, Cuba. Baseball is incredibly popular in Japan and Cuba. In Japan, high school baseball games often draw larger crowds than professional games. In Cuba, baseball is considered the national sport. 7. Table tennis, China. Table tennis, also known as ping pong, is the most popular sport in China. The country has been incredibly successful in the sport on the international stage. 8. Volleyball, Brazil, Italy. Volleyball is a major sport in countries like Brazil and Italy. Both countries have strong national teams and vibrant local leagues. 9. Golf, USA, Scotland. Golf is a popular sport in the USA and Scotland. Scotland is often called the home of golf, and the USA hosts several prestigious golf tournaments each year. 10. Tennis, France, Australia. Tennis has a significant following in France and Australia, with both countries hosting Grand Slam tournaments, the French Open and the Australian Open, respectively. Conclusion. Sports are a reflection of a country's culture and identity. They bring people together, fostering a sense of community and shared passion. From football in Brazil to table tennis in China, these sports are more than just games in these countries, they are a way of life. As we continue to globalize, we'll see the influence of these sports reaching far beyond their home countries, further unifying us through the love of the game.